Outsider, we have your sky captain. I am called Koopa Tawa. I am speaker for Water Mole Tribe. I cannot speak to you now. You are a wizard, and I cannot trust your words. I had magic stick to protect me from wizard words, but stick was taken by Galwok, big chief of water lurkers. If you bring me back magic stick, I be willing to speak with you, wizard.
Take magic stick from me! Galwok using it to break open shells!
Thank you.
safe to talk. If you want Captain back, you must help Water Moles. Jungle Tooth stole our sacred idols, took them into the jungle. Water Moles afraid to go look for them. You not afraid? We watch you fight Jungle Tooth before. Now you go find Water Mole idols and bring back. Believe you friends with Water Mole Tribe, but you're not there yet. Jungle Tooth still trouble our village. If you go and fight them, they think you one of us and leave us alone. Tooth still a threat. They led by old wild tree called Tangleroot. You go defeat Tangleroot, and we ready to talk.
Belong here. You have no roots. I will bury you.
good favor, the Water Mole Tribe. We speak as friends now. If you seek Sky Captain, you must follow trail up towards place where skyfish fall from sky. You not know of skyfish trouble? Big silver skyfish drift over Water Mole Village, then fall. Boom! Our people suffer much when this happened. Go and speak with Kornokala. He a brave warrior. He tell you what must be done.
Looking for source of problem? With skyfish fall on village, cause much trouble. Waterfall spirit, Coruscant very upset. You go make peace with it.